or an ability anyway, that isn't a mana ability. That's pretty good. Unless I'm mistaken. And boom. Oh shit! Guys! We got a planeswalker! That's good! I've never gotten one before. Cool! Okay, a planeswalker, from my understanding, is like Exodia. So if I play her, I win. Because when you start with her, she has 4 power. Every turn you can do one of those abilities, I think, or you can do multiple, I'm not sure. No, you can only do one, I think. Because then one turn you can raise it to +2. And if you can get it to a point where you can sacrifice +9 power, you get an emblem. Whenever a creature you control deals combat damage to a player, that player loses the game. Meaning, it's Exodia, essentially. It's pretty sweet. Anyway, that's awesome. I never got one of those before. I think Hafu got that, actually. Oh my god, look at all these black-green cards! What the fuck? It's like fate! Shit, that looks cool too. Creatures you control gain indestructible. Take an extra turn after this one at the beginning of that turn's end step, you lose the game. Oh shit. That's intense as fuck. That can work for very certain decks, I'm sure. But if you fuck it up, it's no good. Okay. So, that didn't go very well. No, wait, yes it did. That went great. Shut up, you got a planeswalker. Shut the fuck up. Alright, what is this? Play a game and complete this quest. Okay, so we would get a black-red deck for free if we just play a game. That's cool. Alright, but we gotta be cool and do a draft. So that's where we make a deck, okay? Okay, I'm glad we all understand. Okay. Is this game for free? Yes, but everything else in the game is money, but you can play for free as for if it's good or not as a free game. I have no idea. Anyway, I think you guys can vote. Yes. So I'm gonna try to learn what you guys want via your votes, because you can just click on it. I think if you can't, just refresh. You just gotta click on the stream. You'd have to be on PC. But if it, because I mean, some people it's working. Like, okay, I think you guys had to refresh because it looked like a big jump right there. What, feature tech, right? Okay, looks like it's working. So Nightfall Sprite, flying whenever Nightfall Sprite attacks, surveil 1. Oh, that's not bad at all, actually. Alright, yeah, sounds good, chat. Make something with a blue. Okay, so we can still do multicolor stuff. So don't freak out that there's only 2. We can even do a blue and red deck. I don't fucking know. Crush command? Contraband? Exile target artifact, exile target enchantment. That's pretty good CC. Alright. Wait! Actually, wait, that could be a lag. You might have clicked that because it was where Nightvale's sprite was. So I gotta make sure you guys aren't just fucking around. Those are old votes? Okay. That's what I thought. Interesting. It looks like it's having some issues today. Huh. Hey, Cry and back. Can you not play this and play Wizard 101 instead? I'm sorry. Explain disappearance is the one that is winning now. Turn target to its owner's hand, surveil 1. Yeah, that sounds pretty sick. Control's really good. When he enters the battlefield, draw a card. That's 4, though. I trust you guys. You guys are smart, probably. The extension never worked for you? That's weird, I'm sorry. Maybe it's your, browser? Okay, so chat wants Whisper Agent. Flash, when Whisper Ranger enters the battlefield surveil. We're getting a lot of surveil cards. That's three already. Are we making a surveil deck? Shit, okay. That sounds cool. And with the Whisper Agent, we don't even need black. We can just do other colors. It's flash. I'm the poppers guy in the group. Big ass stomach bitches think I'm cute. But he told me do sit ups to get buff. What is that? 2.5 and couldn't get up. Fuck D12. I'm out of this band. I'm gonna start a group with the real Roxanne. Okay. Weird. So this Gateway Plaza is just like a really good land, huh? Okay. Sure. Surveil deck is... Vector Sphere. I was thinking that might be good, because that just straight up just tells the guy, hey, you don't get to play until you get rid of my enchantment, right? But looks like Demir Guildgate's winning. Oh shit, the mummy icon's working now. Alright, capture. Well, I might have also influenced the chat. But my bad. I'm gonna pick it. Go chasing waterfalls. Listen to the rivers and the rivers that they used to. Murmuring Mystic, we can make some boys. Sure. Oh, wow. Hey, guys, it's that guild gate we didn't get. But what about the other stuff? Who knows? Don't forget, just pure black stuff is fine, too. Because we got a lot of blue. But not a whole lot of black. Make guild gate, okay. Don't actually know the words. Right? Yeah, I thought the sprite too. It looked pretty cool. Go chasing waterfalls. Frog, okay. That doesn't seem bad either. I mean, I've seen worse things. Okay, I don't want two, but thanks, game. Oh, come on, dude, oh wait! Veiled Shade is not, okay, it's not the good one, but it's not bad. Guys, we got shitty luck. Ah, sad. So sad. Okay, Creeping Chill does 3 damage to each opponent, and you gain 3 life. When Creeping Chill is put into your graveyard from your library, you may exile it. If you do, Creeping Chill does 3 damage to each opponent and you gain 3 life. Sounds really good. Okay, Dazzling Lights, I kind of wanted that earlier. Because, I mean, it's an instant, and it's only 1 mana, and it's -3 attack. That doesn't seem bad. Okay, looks like that beat Vicious Rumors, which is... each opponent discards the cards and puts the top card of their library into their graveyard. Okay, so now I'm not gonna do the Jund way because fuck. Because I don't like putting all the cards back in because I'm lazy. Very lazy. So I'm just gonna wait, hold that back. Maybe I should. Probably. Keep that one. Get rid of it. Okay. So what do we have that we don't want? That's fine, I think. Probably fine. Do I need 2? Maybe. Yeah, sure, probably. That's not, yeah, that's pretty good. 2, sure. You? Not super impressed, but fuck it. Radical Idea, that's probably good. Fix the lands. What's wrong with the lands? Are they broken? Take one planes out. Oh, they have a planes. I'm sorry, I didn't notice. Sorry. Okay, Radical Idea. Do we want 2 or is that too many? 2. Turn target creature to someone's hand, that's perfectly fine. It's hot CC action. Rob's just 1? Okay. Target. See. This. It's so weird, but it's not bad, I guess. I have another white card. I have, Demir Locket, and that's a black and blue thing. Take a Mesmerist. You think so? That creepy guy? Creeping Chill is not good. Which is that one? Oh, I didn't like that one, actually. nasty girl, you. We got a lot of CC, I'll tell you that much. We got mostly like, when I was the song, just some old shit, you know? Personally, I don't like Murmuring Mystic. Whenever you cast an instant or sorcery spell, create a 1/1 blue bird illusion creature token with flying. It's very defensive, I feel, because you can't really be aggressive with a 1/5. But I mean, if you have a lot of other shit, it could work. Like, I like it because you never know when you're gonna need another freaking dude. And it's only 4 mana. So if you just cast an instant bam, you got another dude in the air. That's not bad. Yeah, so. Bum, 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 bum. God, I gotta get rid of 8 things. Okay, reveals their hand, choose an on-land, and exile it. We don't need 2 of those. That's too many. Maybe you don't even probably even need one of them. Who knows? You only have 12 lands? Is that not enough? Probably not. I have no clue. Ditch Guild Summit? That was... I forget, actually. I'm dumb as fuck. Gateway Plaza? 17 lands is good? Oh, okay, so we need a lot more. Gateway won't be used? Okay, so get rid of that. We still want to keep the Dimir Guild Gate, I'm guessing, because, I mean, versatility. Who doesn't like a little bit of that? Let's see. Even 18 is fine with Surveil. Or even 16 is fine with Surveil, okay. So, question. We got a lot of blue, and not even that many black cards. But I'm gonna want more than 4 swamps, I'd imagine. So, I'm gonna guess 2 more? So like 6 swamp? 9, 8? Oh, I'm thinking way little. Okay. Like that? God, I got rid of 10 cards now. Shit, okay. Take out the Veiled Shades, they're too slow for my deck? Are they? But they're so... You're right. You're right. Locket isn't doing much. But, if I need to, I can draw 2 cards from it. You never know. Cards help, but we do need space. So. Guild, alright, where is Guild Summit? You guys keep saying Guild Summit, and I feel like I'm blind. When you... Oh, here it is. Okay, it was a straight up blue card. Found it. I discovered it. Every little thing I do... It's never been enough for you. You don't want to lose it again. Sorry. Sucker for this shit. Okay. Let's see. Leapfrogs probably aren't the best, right? Actually, they're only 3 and they can have flying if I cash shit. So that actually is terrible. Oh, wait. We have a lot of... Take a Devious Cover-Up out. Oh, they're expensive too. Alright, how about this? Bam bam. Oh, it misses. Okay. Don't I have Barrier Bones? I think dropping one of these. Yeah. Frog. Wait, Wall of Mist was one? Wait, we'd want to keep. Barrier of... Well, I guess this is just a 0/5. Soul of Mist actually isn't that good, huh? You want the Surveil. Okay. Yeah, we want to keep the Surveil. Alright. I'm learning. Brand. Okay. This guy's good, right? Disdainful Stroke. That's only 2. Counter target spell with converted mana cost of 4 or greater. So we can just save that for when he's got like the big boys and we're like, hey, suck a dick. Ooh. Damn, there's so many like, I'm not used to this yet. This is so much shit. Counter target spell, surveil one. I'd imagine that's great. I don't really need never happen, do I? Like, if I'm trying to really cut cards, I think Never Happen might be a good card to cut. Radical? Oh my god, I'm an idiot, you're right. Radical's purely for if I need a card. And I'm trying to find a way to get rid of cards. I'm stupid. Take the other Devious cover out too, you have two counters without it. Okay. Alright, we got one more card to get rid of, and then we're good, I think. I'm gonna have a lot of discards, so it won't be effective. Okay. Fair. Disappearance is also probably cuttable. This one? Turn target creature to its own hand. I don't know about that one. That one seems really good, right? Am I wrong? That sounds awesome. Like, he might be fucking primed and ready to kick my ass. I'm like, fuck you, dude, get back. Sounds great. I'm gonna keep that one. Oh man, okay. This deck is not a tempo deck. So you mean I don't need it? Sega never happened? Okay.